William Carvalho. Martial. Good clearance and very necessary. Long and high towards the flank. It's a throw in. Jordi Alba. Nigel de Jong. Jean. Jeffrey Kondogbia. Ramsey. Marquinhos. Cutting down that right flank. Douglas Costa. Looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. And it's Evra. Nigel de Jong. Cesc Fabregas cuts a frustrated figure right now. He just cannot get away.
Yeah, I think if he's going to make better progress, then he's going to need to find a little more space, and I think his team can help out by getting one or two others around him to give him a bit more support as well. Because at this moment, he's just been crowded out, and he's not having the impact on the game that he should.
Ramsey plays a clever pass. Douglas Costa, he's got the ball glued to his feet. He's still got it, needs help. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Jean, and he's shown him a clean pair of heels. A game with so much to recommend it. Fabulous contest, but still no clear winner.
Yes, and what a battle.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul. The last 5 minutes. Messi out towards the flank. Douglas Costa. It's a goal kick. Marquinhos. Time added on will be 2 minutes. Bonucci. And back to base. So that's it. It is all over. Well, nobody is totally satisfied, but it was a more than decent game, a super watch. And it ends in a draw. Your reflections then, Jim?
Well, there were times when they looked like winning it and times when they looked like losing it, so they'll be reasonably happy to end up at what they've got.
So we've reached the end of our coverage for today. Many thanks to Jim Beglin alongside me, and we'll both see you next time.